Gonna build me a castle. Gonna build me a castle. Hey, 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 hey. Yeah, gonna build me a castle. Hey guys, what's up? It's Fireball Pete. Today we're gonna go to this world right here and create me a castle. Right now I'm cheating because I'm too lazy to go out in the world and gather up materials to build my castle. So I'm gonna start in creative mode, and then after I build my castle, I'm gonna switch it back to survival mode, and then we'll hopefully make a series out of this and survive out here in the desert. Supposedly this is where they spawned me at, and I don't know why they put me out here, but at least they put me in a village. That's good. Alright. Now you gotta find a good place to put a castle. Or start a castle. Oh, this place right here looks like a good place. Alright, I'm probably gonna speed the process up. Probably in a few seconds. Cause let's be honest, who wants to sit here and watch me build a castle hour and a half of me playing the game? I don't want to sit here and watch somebody build a castle. So, for your convenience and my convenience, I'm going to speed it up. That sounds funny when I'm placing these sand blocks down. There's gonna be places where I stop, and you're probably like, "What the hell are you doing? Why'd you stop?" And I'll be like, "Hold on a minute, I'm thinking. I gotta think, okay? Hold on." But yeah. Why am I filling that in? That's the part I'm taking out. Let's take this out. Man. The fun part about Minecraft is building things, which is, they're right, but if you're doing a video about it, about Minecraft, and you're building stuff, anybody want to sit down and watch you build? Not unless it's something really interesting. Why did they put me as a girl? I hate that. Always, every time I put in Fireball, they give me a girl character. Let's speed things up some more. We got all day. Whoa, we're going to hyperdrive now. Well, this area gonna be cleaned out before it gets dark. And almost there. Got two more rows of bricks to go. One more now. And we're finished. Alright, now we can start building this in over here so we make it look good. Make the world look real flat. Move, bunny rabbit. Don't want to get you trapped in the sand. I'll have to set the time here in a minute. Right there. Oh, did it wrong. Hold on. There we go. Alright, let's see if we can't build the foundation. Start building the foundation for this chest. Alright. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Hey, bunny. Alright, here comes the outer part of the foundation. Get out of here, spider. One good thing about creative mode is the mobs they spawn in, they can't hurt you. So you don't build away. You can just build. They won't bother you. Get out of here. The only time they bother you is just being around here, being all weird and making weird noises and stuff. Alright, foundation's about done already. We don't play, boy. Let's get this job done. Oh, they ought to update the game when you put like plumbing stuff, like water fountains, like sinks and bathtubs and all kind of other stuff. That'd be so awesome. Alright, let's go over here and start making our walls. Alright, I would say on the second row. Right there. Yeah. Oh man. All right, let's take the ends out, because you don't want it to go all the way to the end, because it wouldn't look right. I got a plan to go on the outside. Foundation set. Alright, now it's time to put decorative pieces on the outside. So look pretty. Oh no, yeah, there you go. Guys, don't worry, I'll build the door when I'm almost finished with it. I'm gonna put this cobblestone band around the foundation there. And then I'm gonna speed it up again. That's one bad thing about Minecraft. You don't set things just right, they won't. Get out of here, spider! Dang! Ooh! Yeah, if you don't set things right, it then gonna won't look good. Look, there he is again. He's staring me down. Go on, spider. Get. Go on. Get out of here. Look, you done made me place down this thing wrong. What's wrong with you? There we go. Alright, now let's go back this way. Try to build too fast. That's that right there happened too. Well, decorator band is on there. All right, I'm counting how many bricks I got so I know where to put my doors at. Meaning spots. Oh man, I messed up. Can't even remember what brick I'm at. I'm trying to think. Then I'll have to go back and recount. Right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Does that look? Yeah, that looks like the middle. Alright, knock that down, get that out. That's gonna be door number one. Or one door. No, I think I'll make a double door. I don't know yet, I hadn't started building the walls or the castle part. Still thinking up the plans in my head. I'm trying to visualize what I'm doing here. I got a cool visualization in my head, but I just can't. I don't know what material should I use. All right, let's get back to work. Let me speed it back up too. Oh yeah, we're gonna do double doors. Yeah, I'm gonna build the walkway. I know somebody's probably, one of my fans are yelling at me, why the hell are you building the walkway first? You ain't even finished with the building. Well, are you building the building? No. I'm building it. I'm doing it my way. So I'm gonna build a walkway, and then I'm gonna get back to the castle. Good. because the right way helps me visualize what the castle would look like. Whoa, my mouse is freaking out over here. Alright, here we go. What's up, Enderman? Alright, let's go all the way to this castle church thingy. I don't know what it is. Look like they're trying to build a castle like me, but it ain't gonna be as epic as mine. I can use my game controller instead of mouse and buttons. You know, I'm doing pretty good with the mouse and buttons on the laptop. Some cobblestone stairs so I go up to the village so I look nice. Let's try them out. Yeah, they work pretty good. Let's go down here. Got these cobblestone, these gravel bricks. No, I think I'll leave that like that. Now I need to go to the other side to fix it. Put some sandstone steps down. Give it a more decorative look. Find them. There they are. And yeah, get rid of them. Sorry if y'all heard any movement or anything on the mic there. I kind of bumped it. My bad. Try to get resituated there. Thank you. steps. Get up to this place. Check this out. Get over here. There's some more sand. Hey, what about? There we go. Coming together. All right, we're gonna get back to building this up here. We're gonna speed it up. I don't know how high I want it yet. I don't know if I want it 2 bricks high, 3 bricks. I think I wanna go with 3 or 4 bricks high. I'm not quite sure that right now it's 2 bricks. This one is going down. I'm trying to figure out how to get down. I know how to get up. I know how to fly up, but I don't know how to fly down. What? What is that? I can switch hands? Oh yeah, I found it. Woohoo, yeah. Alright, here we go. Whoa, that was fast. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna speed this up again, cause, you know, nobody don't want to sit here, big boy, watching me build something. Especially if it takes an hour and a half. It's already 22 minutes. Okay, now it's 3 bricks high. I guess I'm going with 3 bricks. Alright, let's put a little decorative thing on the outside out here. No. Oh, there we go, yeah. Yeah, this wouldn't come out. Alright, let's put some on the corners down here. Oh yeah, it's starting to come together now. Oh man, them corners make it look more authentic. It looks good. Yeah, let's put tops on it. Yeah, that looks alright right there. Oh, I'm going 4 bricks up. How about that? Yeah. All right. I think after this, I'm going to build the roof. Yeah, that looks pretty tall right there. Nah, I can't put one more lower. Start building the roof. So we can speed this process up. That's one good thing about creative mode. If you screw up, you can fix it. And you ain't gotta worry about it. Survival mode is like that too, but you think it'd take me this long now? Well, oh lord, if I had damn gun survival mode cut on there, y'all would be yelling at me and telling me when this video would be over. Or you probably wouldn't even watch the video. That's how long it would take. And I mean, even though if it was on creative mode, it still took me a long time to build this. I mean, darn. I cut it down. I cut the video down to make it shorter. There was still a lot of footage that I could have put in there. In here. Yep. I mean, darn. I looked at it. It was about 2 hours long. No lie. I know my subscribers ain't gonna sit here and watch me build a castle for 2 hours. So I cut it down as best as I could and speed some parts up. I got it down to say I think 44 minutes. 33 minutes? Something like that. 34 minutes? But yeah. Now, my next video, I'm going to become an interior decorator. Oh, look. How fun that would be. I'm going to do a little bit of interior decorating right now. I had this in my mind the whole time I was building it. I was going to try it. And, honestly, I think it looked pretty good. I'm going to make me a lava floor. Bring some, I would say natural light. It would be man-made light. And then put glass over the top of it. Try this green. Nah, that green don't look good. Let's put this clear glass on there. There you go. Man, I gotta do something about these corners being dark. Trying to make it look like all modern, like have lights on it. Can't find it. Who's that? Oh, we just put torches in the thing. That lighting up, but there's still some dark, so it's putting in the other corner. There we go. That was lit up in here. Alright, let's see if we can't make us a door. Let me put some doors on here. There we go, iron door. Put some pressure plates down so when you step on it, you don't have to open the door manually. Like that. Oh, what's wrong with that door? Now that door won't stay open. Put some pressure plates down here. Here we go. Why's that door won't go? Hold up. Let me fix it. Oh, come on now. There we go. Alright. Now it's working. Alright, now we got to beautify the walkway. Gotta make that look more pretty. There we go. Say here. Let's do the cobblestone wall. Get rid of that pressure plate. Don't need it. Put it top. Yeah, there you go. That was good. Oh yeah. Starting to come together. Man, I can't jump over that wall. Yeah. I don't need to jump over it. There we go. Can't screw this up a little bit. Wait, is it? Oh man, it's hanging off the corner a little bit. At first glance, people don't notice that. That's one thing about Minecraft, though. When you try to precisely put something somewhere, you cannot do it. It puts it where it wants to put it. Put redstone torch, there you go. One there, one there. Alright, go up here. Not take that up. Oh, I gotta go around. I can't jump over it. Damn it! Alright, let's fix this up here. Put some torches up here. No, not right there. Right there. Put some on this one. And down here on this one. Oh yeah, she's coming together now. Alright, see what else I could do here. Oh, I wanna put some fire pits out here. I think I'm doing it wrong. I'm gonna try it with this first. I have a feeling I'm doing this wrong. I'm doing up and causing trouble. And you keep trying to do this, though. I know I can do it. Damn it, I wish I could remember how I did this. I had Minecraft for PlayStation, and I created some cool stuff, and that was 3 or 4 years ago, and I don't remember how I did it. Oh wait, I think I remember. It involved these. Hell yeah! This is it! This is how I did it! Oh, I got it too close to the wall. Damn it! Let's see if I can fix this. Sorry if there's any noise or anything. I had to reposition myself. Trying to get comfortable. Heck yeah, I'm on a roll now. I know what to do. No, don't put that right there. Say that way. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. And right there. Up. One right there. Alright, now I need to build another one on the other side. The exact same spot, so they look the same. Same when you walk by. Damn it. I'm gonna have to build that in. Sand. I just know it. Yep. Probably looking at me. Get out of there. I know I ain't coming up on the castle floor. You can't get inside. Darn, I should have built the castle out of bedrock. So I could build like booby traps and stuff. Like that way the booby traps with the TNT, that way I could blow stuff up. and it won't hurt the castle or the floor of the castle. Alright, see, so we can't build this thing again. See, back up one brick off the wall. Let's put it right there. Right there. There we go. Damn, I built it too big. Oh, damn, that's too long. Damn it. Here we go. We got it right there. There we go. Oh, man. It was one brick down. Gotta break it down and build another one. Right here. This is where I need to build it. Right here. Right there. There we go. Now put a nether brick in there. Hold on. Let me get up here. Yeah, I think it's nether brick. Is it nether brick? I'm thinking it is. I can't remember. I'm gonna try nether brick. Gonna try. Nether rack? Whatever the hell that is. Brick. I call it brick because it's square like a brick. Alright. And then we gotta find flint and steel, or steel and flint. Whatever it's called. I don't know where to find it at. Oh, let me search it. Let's search it. Yeah. There it is. Alright, let's go over here, light it. Ooh, boom. Like this one. Boom. Alright. Alright. Looking good. Looking good. Alright, now the next thing we're gonna do in the next video, we're gonna build in here, make it look like more of a castle type thing. Interior decorations. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna do that because I'm not very good on interior design. But yeah. This is my castle. I'll build on it some more, and I'll get back with y'all. And then when I'm satisfied the way my living quarters is, I will turn survival on and try to thrive in this harsh desert. Although I am in a community, and I know I might be cheating starting out with creative mode, but when I turn survival mode off, I'm not gonna have nothing in my inventory, nothing at all. I might put a wooden pickaxe and axe and a shovel and a hoe and all that. I might keep all that. But other than that, yeah. So I'll add on next video, we'll have the towers, the castle towers on each corner. It's my castle. Alright. Looking good. Really good. Hey you.
Huh?
Is that raw pork chop I see you got in your hand? That raw pork chop. Was you the one that killed Mr. Porker's brother and his other brother? How dare you? How dare you? That's what you get. Get out of here. Go on. Nobody don't like you no more. I don't want you in here. Go on. Get. I don't love you. I see you right there at the corner. I see you. You killed Mr. Porker and his brother. I mean, not Mr. Porker, but you killed his brother. You made him go on a rampage in GTA. He killed everybody. I knew you in here. I saw you. You're him. Boom. That's what you get.